that.
Roger, clear the display to the Y. Can you, I guess, we get the Indian one here in a second. I've got the dispatcher. I just got permission to shunt the west Y.
Yeah, you got my permission to get back to work on West Y. We'll have one come here on the east.
M42123, did you get all that information or did you need it again?
Nah, I got it on. That's a good thing.
Understand M421 permission through your authority west off the east leg to number 2 max speed. CFP 121.6 down to the 120.0. Everybody's clear, making noise for all men and women.
That's a good copy.
Thanks, sir. Have a great day, 421.
Alright, sir. Courtesy.
No, you answered.
Hey, Jordan, my time is up here. You got Mr. J.P. Johnson taking over for me. He knows you're there. And just talk with him for now on here.
All right, roger that. New employee charge, J.P. Johnson. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice, here comes CSX M421.
Dash 23.
So this is yesterday's train. Yesterday's CSX M421. Oh, he is coming really slow. See, guys, I work for CSX. We have to make noise around, you know what I'm saying? Here it comes. He's charging up. CSX M421. I guess what they were waiting for was for CSX I-135 to clear the west leg to have this one proceed on. Back from the tracks a little bit. Thank you.
gonna be coming up.
He's doing the track service.
That's it. Amtrak PO29 with the 301 Heritage unit, supposedly. AK machine, yeah, dude. Goofy Mark train. Good person. I can never. Like, but what are you doing? Okay,
there goes Mark PA55.
Thanks for watching. Here comes CSX M422. Gauge should be going down pretty soon.
188 axles. That's like 88 cars.
It was not a super long train, but it was a really slow train. Here comes Mark, P854.
Six and Mark PA57 both coming through Riverdale right now.
It's coming westbound now. We'll wait for that to get here.
Here comes train 57. Probably like 10 seconds right after 56 ended this one. The gate started going down for this one. This one is still about a minute before stopping. About 3 minutes before leaving, 2 minutes before leaving. Because it stops here. And I think this one has my friend on it, so that would be pretty cool. I think he's on 56, not on 57. If he is on 57 though, then that would be pretty cool. I have a lot of friends on trains, but my favorite one is this one. I think that's him. Yeah, that's him. So yeah, here it goes. Got it clearing the cap. Mark P857. Somebody else getting one? Nah, the conductor's just waiting. That's him. That was a bonus. We got that that second car and that Charger on the roof. Here comes Amtrak PO30. Does not have the heritage route that I thought it was going to have. There goes Amtrak PO30. Alright, just watch it. We have a mark. Goofy mark. Another one, the party. Claire, Rambo. Goofy MP36 Peach. Like, crossing gates just go up, lights turn off, and they come back down. Can I read? Honk. M410 with what? Canadian Pacific and Kansas City Southern Power behind the locomotive. This is such a W. Yeah, it is. 410. Alright, there goes the end of the CSX M410 with Kansas City Southern and Canadian Pacific Power. Alright, thanks for watching. Okay, here comes 3194 on leading M415, and we are gonna foam. got the horn, so that.